Welcome back to Divocton. As you can see, we're over 21,000 in population. We're making over 13 grand a week, which is marvellous. As our van heads towards a massive hill, which is also a bridge, we're going to investigate our needs. So we have a small need for residential, and a medium need for both commercial and industrial. So let's see what we can do about our industrial needs. We have a large farm area here. Maybe we could put in a proper farming area. Road coming off of here maybe. Well, let's do that. And here we are. Okay, so we have our area. Let's zone it. Zone it as an industrial area. There we go. And this is going to be a farm. So, first thing we need is our main building. So, industries, farming. Ah yes, we've already got a farm. Because they don't normally unlock. Oh, we have over here. I completely forgot about that. Okay, so this is actually farm land, so we're gonna plop our another farm over here. What we got? What's this? Animal pastures. And we can actually increase this one bigger than the other one because obviously we've got more space. Okay, we're gonna have four of those. We'll have a few fruit fields. And a couple of animal pastures. Let's chuck them over here. I know, Jake. As you can hear, Jake is here with me. And we have a flour mill. The thing is, that doesn't have to be in the thing, does it? Processing building needs to be placed inside an industry area. Bum. Okay, let's make this a little bigger. Encompass the outside of that road, and then we can put it over here so it's outside the fertile area. Okay, now these are the things we tend to have a little bit of a problem with. Just a storage facility. Okay, so we have another farm up and running. This will kick in soon. What's What's this? Not enough raw materials. Yeah, well, that'll come with time. Okay, let's speed things up a smidge. Although at 20,000, the speed up doesn't really do a lot. Once your population starts growing, the speed up doesn't do a lot. And here come all our tractor trailers and so forth. Yeah, that might be a bit of a problem. But we'll see how it runs. But they should be okay. Should. Famous last words. Okay, so why hasn't that made a dent in the industry thingy bob bobby? Not even a small dent. Well, okay. And off they go. No clue where they're going? Let's find out. Where are you heading? Returning to facility. Oh, okay. Let's change this to a giveaway. And the other end as well. There we go. Okay. And look, it's raining again. What a shock. Okay, so we still need industry. So we have this section here, which we could put some normal industry in. I know we still have over the other side of the river some space for industry, but I'm going to put some over here. For these guys, we'll have to import, unfortunately, but I'm going to put some ore industry here. As I said, they will have to import stuff, but it will mean that stuff is being made locally for anything that needs ore products. Ah, we don't want it on the main road. Okay, there we go. Nice riverside properties. Let's put that one in. There we go. That should hopefully deal with our need for industry. Yeah, that kind of helps. Let's put some water over here. There we go. Okay. Not often I forget to do that, but when I do, it's instantly noticeable. Oh, kitty doggy, what else do we need? We need a shopping area by the looks of it. A nice big shopping area. Let's put in a pretty one here. There we are, all built up and pretty. Okay. Let's zone it up. No, they don't. There's not a shopping district, is there? I thought there was. I seem to be like not remembering a lot of stuff. Couple of weeks off over Christmas with an extra little bit, and I forget everything. Okay. Oh, not that one. Okay, now we need to get some people over here. So let's get our bus routes. There's our buses. Okay, that one is using the roundabout and also going up there. That one actually visits quite a lot of residential areas. So we'll use that one and bring it along here. So that's given us some bus stops by the shops. Put one there. There you go. Okay. We could extend the metro for these areas over here. Where does that actually go at the moment? Yes, that's the one. Okay, that goes to there, and it doesn't go over here. Okay, let's... an elevated station, that would be nice. There we go, let's plop him there. Did we actually zone that side of the road? No, we didn't. Oh my gosh, like all that space up for grabs over there. There we go. Okay. Now it's a little bit there as well. Okay, we need to connect that puppy up. How are we going to connect him up? We'll just
It's an elevated one, isn't it?
Yeah, I forgot about that. Will you stop bloody jumping over there, stupid thing? There we go. There we go. And our stops. Okay, we're gonna drag that one into there, or not. Find path. Why not? Let's have a look at it. It seems to be connected and everything.
Oh, I know why I can't find a path.
Don't. Yeah, let's try giving it. Ah, no, it can't do that. Because it can't go from here to that way. Because of that bend.
The only other way we can do this is by coming out the other side.
Very close to the no, don't go bending that way. Awful thing. Go the other way. There you go. Okay, that's it.
Okay, now we hopefully will be able to grab this and go like that. Yay, there you go. And grab that one as well. Okay, so that's our shopping area completed. It's pretty overground, underground metro station. Sorry, I was going into womble mode then. Okay, let's do that. And also give this a dedicated turning lane so that the traffic doesn't clog up the road. We've got another one there now, haven't we? Yeah. Turn in and take the lights out. There we go. Fandabulous. Okay. Now we're diddling. We're all diddling good. Oh, got another one here. Dedicated turning lanes. Yep, all good. Okay. What's next? Our industry hasn't gone down much, although that area is absolutely chock-a-block. Okay, let's add a... Yeah, No, okay. Let's do it from this way then. There we go. Bit more in there. Yeah, it's got water. Marvellous. Excuse me. We've also got this big area here that I forgot we built. Which is all farming stuff. Which is probably where those lorries were heading. They were heading over to these guys to, you know... That's probably why this was importing as well. It's because we have a lot of farming stuff going on here. And these guys weren't producing enough for all that. So that's why we're importing. Well, that's my guess. How's this one doing? This one is doing pretty good. It's doing stuff. Yeah, it's importing. Of course it is. This is going to be a filthy industry, as you can tell. All the trees are dying. Okay, let's... That doesn't seem to be very dirty, that thing. Let's have a look at its pollution levels, actually. Let's have a look at garbage. Garbage processing is... Ooh. That's okay. That's getting close. Ooh, university is full up. Oh my god. Let's build another one. Okay, we've got one over this side. Let's put one over here. Ooh, there's nowhere really to put it. Well, there is. We can put it here. Yeah, let's do that. we have it, a brand new university with a library next door. We just need to bring a bus in here to enable our citizens to get to and from said university. Where are we going to do this? Because it wants to, it's going to want to come back to here. So we'll take that one out, put that one in. And do that. That side as well. Well, there are two stops there. No, it's just the one. Okay. And we'll take that one out and bring the bus in this way as well. Okay, so as the new students head over to our new college next door to our new library, we bring this episode to a close. Thank you for watching. Please remember to hit subscribe, and I'll see you next time in Divocton.